Alright, so guys, let's just continue this for actually like right where we left off, because I haven't touched story mode. I've just been practicing. I forgot where I am. Who am I? Oh, okay. Where the freak am I? Oh, I'm not the red. I'm confused. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, we're supposed to go to Ginyu real quick. Man, I forgot like how story mode works though. Yo, thanks, Deku. Let's do this, dude. One for all. Full count. No, I'm sorry. Alright. So let's play with my board now to do AAT and we're both bald. Chill. Okay. This map is saying Booyah. This man actually said. Okay, that's kind of trash that. Wait, why did I do that? Let me get this dragon real quick. Oh, I'll destroy him real quick. Now I get to do my ultimate. Wait, is it close range? I don't know. Oh yeah, it's close. You freaking piece of garbage. I'ma have to kill you. Dead. And bada boom pow. And I'm not gonna lie, Nappa looking kinda nice in this game. Pods. No, don't think like that, dude. Let me check my battery life, cause like it's at 33 hours, so. And what time is it? Let me check again. Do I want to put Ginyu on my team? I'll put him on my team. 8:40, alright. Cutscene and bam. Yo, dude, that's the Ginyu for. It's looking nice and powerful. We've been getting good Ginyu Force. We haven't been getting like intimidating bad Ginyu Force. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda like the good Ginyu Force, like in Dragon Ball Fusion and stuff. I know, we just got Flash Freezer for this one, because why not? Detroit Smash it! I don't know where I did it, but I did something. But yeah, I haven't recorded fighters in, I thought. I don't even know what happened, I'm paying attention. But I haven't played the story mode in a while, so. Super sorry, I'll see if I can like push out some story mode more frequently now. Oh wait, I forgot we have to play Freeza. Hey, Ginyu, will you let me charge? You freaking thing. Alright, Gold Tanks. Oh, we're golden now. What's popping? Let me see my special move, please. That's not my ultimate. I just turned golden. Oh, so that's your ultimate? This man's looking nice and golden at the same time. I don't have to kill you now. What's your ultimate looking like though? I should have seen this triangle game, but I didn't. Captain Dean's now playable. Do I want to add? I might as well add him, but why not? Cutscene inbound.
Yeah.
I don't know why even Ganyu joined Frieza. Why aren't you guys talking? It's weird not hearing the rest of the Ginyu Force talk. It's just weird not hearing them talk, man. Like, I'm just used to them doing their poses and things. Like, it's just weird not hearing them talk at all. Alright. We'll add them to the squad. Okay. I forgot how to do that. Frieza, how are you? How is Ginyu and Nappa higher level than you? No, wait, no. No, I want Nappa up, I believe. I'll put Nappa. Put me, alright. Now, where are we supposed to go? We have to go fight Cell. We better listen have that, West City background. Oh, another cutscene. Never mind. They remind me of a squad. I don't know what. I forgot what it was or what show I was on. Why is it so quiet? It's weird. It's weird. Okay, they can speak. Okay, I'm glad we're clean. Okay. Okay, they're talking. Well, two, not three out of the two talk. Frieza's like, do I really? All right. Okay, good. They're talking. I'm so glad they're talking. No, have we ever seen a full-on? Have you ever seen the full-on Ginyu Force assault? I mean, I haven't really seen it. Oh, why is Ginyu black? I see how it is. I'm gonna have to destroy you with Ginyu. But we haven't even seen like a full-on Ginyu Force assault. I haven't really seen it. I haven't seen it ever. I mean, if you guys have, then let me know a game or thing of it. Then. All right, let's switch out real quick. Gohan. I'm sorry. Ginyu, you looking kind of solid, I'm not gonna lie. Your health looking kind of powerful though. It's looking mighty powerful. I don't know why I added though. Alright, Ginyu, we're about to do your ultimate attack. Alright, do your thing. Wait, do your ultimate? Do you even have an ultimate? Your ultimate is I could play as a clone? I don't care. I want to do it. No matter how much health he lost, I want to do it. I want to play as clone Ginyu. Even though it's just a clone, I don't care. Can I not do that attack on? What to damage yourself with? This cannot be used in story mode? Aww, never mind. Why can't this be used? Oh, oof. Oh, wait, no. I'm gonna have to kill you, alright? What other moves can we use? Powerful energy wave. Let's use that. if I could actually pull off the move, but I don't get why I can't. No, I can see why I can't do this. Ginyu looking kind of nice, I'm just saying. Not like that, I mean, it's character model, dude. Alright, whatever, do it. I know, I'm just like, let's go ahead. Da-na-na-na. Another cutscene? No cutscene, alright. I have a lot of. Oh, never mind. You know what? Who does Nappa looks like somebody right now? I forgot what his name is. I love Nappa's voice actor, dude. Hey, Vegeta. Alright, time to fight. What time is it, man? Because, man, I have a lot of time left. Never mind. Got soda. Yeah, some McDonald's. Let's pop it. We can make this an hour long if I want to. I love Nappa, dude. Why is his aura yellow, though, like a Super Saiyan? I've always wondered that. Like, why isn't it purple or, like, another color like Vegeta's? Was it Vegeta's purple, I think? I'm probably wrong. Don't quote me on that. Hey, yo, Nappa. Let's do the special move on this fool. Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ. Sorry, I had a yawn. Oh yeah. I forgot what that move is called. Blazing? It's not called Giant Storm. Shout out to Xenoverse. I haven't touched Xenoverse in a while too. Hey, you know what? We actually have to go golden. See what it Frieza Trunks looking like. Get with some boy. No, we'll go to level 7. What's poppin', dude? Feeling nice and golden. Oh, your attack is just insane. Hey, yo, Ginyu! Jesus Christ, we annihilated this man. Is Frieza still golden? Yo, that man was golden. This man was listening. Glistening. Alright, now we can go fight Cell. I probably gotta replace freaking either Ginyu or Frieza. I might replace Ginyu. Enemy Warrior Art Chapter 4, Frieza and Cell, the Dream Team. Are you sure about that? Insert John Cena's meme. I forgot they had things in, freaking whatever it's called in Frieza's body. I forgot he even existed. Well, I existed, which is crazy, dude. Yo, Frieza, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to replace you with Cell, right? Nappa, I like you when you're not talking about Lord Frieza, alright? I think they meet in the underworld. No, that's not canon, never mind. Nappa will roast you, dude. Frieza, get out! I'm gonna remove both of them. I'm gonna keep Nappa, alright? You know what, so You better chill out, alright? I'm trying to replace Frieza and Ginyu before No, I don't even know what I'm saying. Man. I mean, I'm just saying. Wait, after this. Oh, Soul. I knew it was called Soul. I just didn't want to get it wrong. Like, I wanted to say Soul Bomb. Frieza, I will get Koryak's Kenshin on you. This man will samurai slice you. Shout out to Koryak's Kenshin. Where are you, dude? Alright, you know what, Frieza? I'm gonna have to roast you. No, if I was roasting him, then my PS4 would have caught on fire, and yeah. Okay, we can finally fight. We're gonna sell juniors in this game. You know what? I'm kinda glad we don't have sell juniors. Even though they could have been strong in the Xenoverse, but nope. But, okay, Cell can literally be Golden Cell, because he has Frieza cells, and if he just trained. I don't know how the freaking Golden Form works. I haven't watched Resurrection F. Dragon Ball Super Resurrection F, I didn't even watch. I just watched the part where Goku and Super Saiyan Blue. Put on, not, I'm gonna play Nappa. Why did I slip? Block game with the knife. Ooh. Alright. I'll play as Frieza. I will show you what true despair is. I didn't sound nothing like Frieza. Oh, nice and golden. Golden Frieza. Wait, is your blast different? Oh yeah. I think they're different. I don't know. Man, don't. Oh god. I'm sorry, so. Destructive finish. Yo, that's my boy Deku, dude. That nice double smash. Before I bash. You. I don't even know. I'm sorry, so you're cool. So the voice acting is the best. So is he basically saying he could have beat Frieza? He could have beat Frieza if he didn't have the soul in him? I don't know. Let me read this. Well, that is another story. I have something akin to an artificial soul that has been... What? Oh, okay, sort of. Okay, I get it. Didn't Android 16 explain this to you? I'm gonna have none. Okay, listen, you're gonna have to stop asking people to work for you, alright? I'm trying to get comfortable, bro. You're calling him a freak. What is Lord Frieza then? What is Ginyu? I mean, you're a human, but you just have a tail, basically. Oh, he refers to himself in third person. They act so different in this game than in the non-canon, like the fillers. Like they, like, okay, we see them in freaking non-filler episodes, like, what? When Goku and PyCon teamed up, like this man went freaking Super Saiyan power, which is what we need in this game. I mean, I just want to see Super Saiyan power. But yeah, like they act so different in this game than in the filler episodes in Dragon Ball Z. Like we see them team up and like have like sort of good coordination on good. I don't know what you would call it. The Bay is all back. The Bay's back. Oh, got a notification. She's the babe, guys. I don't want to hear it. The Bay. If you could put, why didn't we get this first, huh? Oh, so we're getting freaking future Gohan 18, alright. It's sad that he has to die in the first freaking arc of the game. What? Oh no, she's still the baby, y'all. But man, freaking 16 is that dude. Why can't we bring him back with the Dragon Balls, huh? No, we getting future Gohan in 18. Because future Gohan is the best Gohan. We need to get future Gohan in the game. Maybe I feel like, 18, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to body you real quick, alright? I'm gonna go this way. No, I have still, alright? Yes, you don't wanna play this. Frieza, you're too lower level, I'm gonna replace you. Dude, you got that dude still. Hey, this man was under level, don't get mad at me, alright? I like you, alright? Alright, so shot for fire that day. Shots were fired! this man can't even go Super Saiyan though. Yo, what's poppin', guys? Recording cut out, but we're literally like right where we left off when the recording cut out. But Nappa can't become a Super Saiyan and Cell is roasting him, dude. I get that reference. There's a bit of a burden stuff going on now for Super Saiyan. Is this man shooting shots at Super? Cause how many transformations did we get in Super, huh? We got like what? Probably three? No, we got. Let me get. I don't even know. Okay, so I'm sorry, but can we fight? No, I want to actually hear this interaction. Hey, yo, so don't shoot shots at my boy Nappa, alright? I will go in arcade mode, put you at level 0 computer difficulty. No, 100 and I'll still destroy you, Nappa. But no, since Cell was talking trash to Nappa, we gotta play as Nappa and destroy these people, alright? No, why is Ginyu even a thing on our team? We haven't even touched Ginyu. We only touched this man one time. Alright, Nappa, let's go, dude. Booyah, dude. Booyah, Kasha. Oh, you think because you hit me once, you're all that in the bag of snacks, huh? Okay, now, but what's your blast game looking like? Let me see. Oh, okay, it's kind of slow, but still. You know what? I actually want to do Cell's Perfect Kamehameha real quick. I want the computer, I want them to feel the despair I felt every time he did a perfect Kamehameha on me. Or solar, I mean. Solar coming out. This thing died. What do you mean? I'm trying to switch. I'm gonna mess you up. And after 2018, be gone. This man literally bodied him. Just like, you know, freaking the Saiyan Saga. Well, look who it is. Freaking Vegeta-kun-sama. Vegeta-sama. But shout out to Vegeta. In episode 127, even though my boy Android 17 has to die, RIP Android 17, he is the best Dragon Ball Super character. I don't want to hear it, but that's just my opinion. Are you dead? Yep, you're dead. RIP 17. Yo, I swear, when the new DLC hit for Xenoverse 2, this man is gonna be my main. Okay. I wonder what interaction she's gonna have with Cell. How's this man even perfect still? Shouldn't he be in first form? Half to burp. Enemy Warrior Arc Chapter 5, Darkness Descends, Stop Frieza's Crew. Don't they only have 8 arcs, right? Is Yamcha in the position he was in the Saiyan Saga? Oh, Goku looking despair. He's feeling the despair. Like, look at this man. Yo, Nappa, chill out. She's the Bear, right? The Bear. Why does this game look so pale when she's in the lab, but when she's outside, like, she actually looks white, no racial. Cause she's the Bay, guys. Oh, okay. That sounds kind of weird. That doesn't sound right, alright? That doesn't sound that nice to me. That doesn't sound Oh. I probably should have put us the armor right there. RIP to Android 17. Shout out to him. Why isn't he back to life? Wait a minute, what? This man, I forgot this man even existed. I forgot Jerro was even a thing. Well, okay, what's my battery life looking like? Alright, cuz 22%, 19. I'm gonna go with the second option. No, I'm gonna go with both of them. You know what? I'm gonna go with all three. World domination or something more. You know what? World domination or the universe. One of the two. Cell can read my mind. But the thing is, why, alright? Like, why did they, like, why do you want to do that? Did I not, like, did I do something bad? Shout out, I need to ask the balance on God. Yes. Yeah, but I need to ask the balance on God. Yes, indeed. I mean, she's a margin. I'm really loving these guys' reactions. Your reactions are nice. You think Captain getting you, huh? Yo, low key, why do I sound like Captain, didn't you? Huh? No, why do I sound like Kobe? The bear. Look at Frieza's face. I can't zoom in. Right. But she's still the pay, I mean, I don't care. The pay. Hey, don't judge me if I'm screenshotting it, alright? Baby. No Krillin. She's looking exactly like Future Gohan's 18 slash Future Trunks. Like, you can't tell me that's not Z Android 18 DBZ Cell Saga slash Future Gohan. Future Gohan Android 18. You know what? Future Android 18, please. Why not? We got that nice clear shot, dude. If that's the thumbnail, then all right. But yeah, you can't tell me that that is not future Android 18. You can't tell me that is not. I don't care if she's being controlled. Machikana's eyes are even red. Like, this man doesn't have no pupils. I'm just saying, he doesn't have no eyes. Like, he has eyes. But, oh, Nappa fell. Okay. So, do your thing. We all know what happened. Oh, yeah. Get this nice dick work, boy. And girl. Sorry, friend. Miss Cecilia girl is up in here. Are you Sonic the Hedgehog? Okay. I'm about to do the perfect Kamehameha real quick. Oh, wait, no, I did the thing wrong. Wait, yeah. You need a chip. No, I'm gonna have to make you switch, alright? I'm gonna have to make you switch. Wait. Trunks, I'm gonna have to destroy you instead. Why are you doing that? I'm not telling you to do that. Are you Sonic the Hedgehog too? Yeah. It's about time, that's what I was trying to do. The earth shall be destroyed. You know what? Can we get I wanna save my key. Bye, Trunks. Bada boom pal. Yeah. Alright, Krillin, I'm gonna have to destroy you real quick with this nice Captain Genie. Get this nice milky cannon. Yo, you can have that chocolate milk like dude on that purple milk was popping. Just you'll finish this fast. Let me finish you real quick if I can. Can I do it? Yes! If she blocks, I'm gonna be mad. You better not block. That's what I thought. Let's destroy the island. You cannot tell me I sound exactly like the sound effects. That sounds like the power up. Hey y'all, I can do sound effects, freaking Funimation, hire me, please. I'm sorry. Oh, I killed her, I'm sorry. I literally did a perfect a solo comment on me, huh? I don't know. Why does this man sound exactly like Devil Artemis? Is like Ugandan Knuckles. You know the way of my Ugandan brothers. She's a mod, chill. Hey, don't hurt the base though, chill. Are we bringing a Pokemon into this now? Like, since when do we have types in Dragon Ball? Not fusions, never mind. Oh, this is where Goku and Krillin come. She's a really good actor. But Nappa wasn't there before. Yo, Ginny's on a milky cannon, like, dude. I'm telling you, Ginny, freaking Nappa was not there. I can tell you that. But okay. What the? I'm confused. That's not how I went. She's looking nice and scary, but she's still the bear, right? You're really battle hungry, aren't you? But she's still the bear. I mean, I'm just saying. So do we have to fight? Cause like I'm about to end the episode off. Yeah, but I'm gonna have to merge those recordings, and that this is gonna take a while. Cause the last recording, I don't know how long that was, but I know it was long. Well, didn't you say sidekick yesterday? Not yesterday. I'm an idiot. And Napa. Exactly. This man said nappy. Both of the bays. You curling on. You're gonna have to move, alright? She should be dead. I get the perfect. The solar coming out of my house. Quick, can throw you some Xenoverse. Can I end the episode off, please? Time to go Super Saiyan Blue. Kaioken, please. She's still looking nice, listen. Oh, so I can, what time is it, man? Cause like, 9:21? Man, we're 21. So who am I fighting as? Am I fighting as the good guys or the bad guys? It's always so weird playing as the bad guys when I'm going against the good guys. It just feels weird to me, I don't know why. Like, I just felt that way ever since I was a kid. One for all? All for one? One for all. I can't do that. In this situation, it is right, dude. That's like the thing of the story. It's killed or be killed. Be eaten. Wait, I forgot. I freaking forgot the saying. How? It's be eaten. I freaking forgot, man. I'm an idiot. I haven't even used that line ever until now. It's eating or beat. Yeah, I'm gonna do. Can I switch? I mean, I don't really want to fight the bad. No, let's just fight. I mean, I don't really want to fight the good guys, but. No, we have to show Nappa that Goku's a Super Saiyan now, so. Yeah, I mean, after this, we can end the episode off. Alright. Let's go. Man got slapped. Oh, I thought that was me. I'm sorry, Goku. Please forgive me. Booyah! I haven't used Booyah in a while. I'm not even gonna lie. It felt good to say Booyah again. That's my new catchphrase. Booyah is my new catchphrase. I'm Cyborg. I forgot my old catchphrase I used to have. Bajoom. Yeah, forget Bajoom. This is about Booyah, dude. Oh, I'm about to die. Perfect. I mean, solar. Wait, okay. I got it now. Yep. Solar Kamehameha. Ha! Can I do it one more time? Can I do it one time? Wait. Krillin, don't make me kill you. Alright. So I'm gonna destroy the island. The earth shall be destroyed. Okay. Frick, not for never being that much help. No, that's bad. No, if anybody can make digital fan art or just art in general, then Like, can you please, like, just make a Fighter Z render of me? Like, please? That's not how it went down, though, but still. Are we doing Sonic Adventure 2 now to where we don't know if Shadow or Sonic's gonna win? Solar Flare. Huh. You don't say you're really confused when... Why? How come you go Super Saiyan and not Blue? I'm just saying. Well, we can't do that because we're good guys, Freezer. If I actually go to the underworld, I would not survive for a minute. I don't like spiders, alright? I like Spider-Man, but I hate spiders. That may not make sense, but still. Oh, this is now's not the time for that, or he's done nothing wrong to me. I'm gonna do that. Yep. See, Cell's like, why is Cell a good guy? Like, that one sentence right there. The soul's will. Have you not, Captain, didn't you? Does it look like a care, though? No, I'm sorry, Frieza, if I was roasting you, like, in the first video. I'm sorry, but... No, you're not. I'm in control, not you. No, I'm in control, alright? The viewers are in control. The subscribers, the followers are in control. By the way, thank you guys for watching. Why are you guys just standing there? This is awkward freak, I'm not even gonna lie. And before Cell's key blast disappear. You dropped the ball, Frieza. That's what you get for losing control. Okay, so is this before or after? I'm confused. Like, is this alternate time? I don't know. I'm gonna assume this. It can't be after because we don't have Gohan on our team or Piccolo. So it has to be before, I guess? I don't know. So this has to be during Dragon Ball Super because they're golden. I mean, we have Hit in the game, Rose Goku Black slash Black Goku.
Oh wait, 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 let me get this. I'm too lazy to get up.
Got it. So I have the code in here for Super Saiyan Blue, Goku and Vegeta. If you wanna go vote, I'll put the link in the description, and yeah, you can vote. Either I can show this all to you guys, or I can just like do a giveaway. So you can either go vote to see if you want just show it out to you guys, or if I should do a giveaway on it. So I'll put the link in the description, and you can go vote there. So yeah, I just have to get that out the way real quick. I'm trying to put everything back, please. So the day one edition. Nappa's literally right behind you. This man. Why are your eyes closed? Aw, man. What's my battery percentage at? 15%. Alright, we gotta hurry this up. Is this Spider-Man and the Sinister Six? So many. Okay, they have Frieza, Cell, Nappa, and the Ginyu Force. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's like 4 times Goku and Krillin. No, I don't know. Listen, chill, alright? Time is it, cuz I'm out. I have school tomorrow. Freaking book has a Xeno button, I think. What the flim flam? Why does this look like the freaking animation from Dragon Ball Super? Why is it? You can't tell me how it looks like Dragon Ball Super animation. Are we really gonna do this now? I'm surprised Goku knows what neutralized means. This man flew off fast as freak boy. He couldn't use the transmission! Hey, you don't speak to Bulma that way. Vegeta will come after you and destroy you. Is that all? Please tell me that's all. I'm trying to end this recording session right now. So yeah, if you want to go vote to see if I should show it off to everybody or do a giveaway, then link will be in the description for the code. Like, just say if you don't want to do, I'm adding them to my team. But, like, just say you don't feel like doing arcade mode. Like, you just want to get them right off the bat with the lobby characters with the exclusive aura. Then, let me save real quick. But, yeah, just say you want, like, the characters.